Good morning, student. I am Vishal Anand. Today I teach you chapter 36, recall folding plants, and chapter 37, famous lakes in India in general knowledge. Now we start with chapter 36, recall folding plants. Now, student, in this chapter we identify the following recall folding plants and write the answer using help box. Now, first description is, it is the largest seed which can grow up to 30 cm long, measures 1 meter in diameter and weighs up to 18 kg. The answer is Cocodemer. First answer is Cocodemer. Now, come on, second thing is, it is the deadliest plant, about 12,000 times more poisonous than the rattlesnake venom. The answer is castor bean. Second answer is castor bean. Third, it is the largest plant that attains a diameter of nearly a meter and can weigh up to 11 kilograms. Answer is Rafflesia arnoldi. Fourth, it is the tallest weed which can grow to a height of 3.6 meter and has leaves that measures 91 centimeter in length. The answer is Jack Hogweed. Fifth description is, it is the largest leaf with a length of 19.8 meter. The leaves of this tree measures about the same length as a tennis court. Answer is Raffia palm. Fifth answer is Raffia palm. Sixth, it is the tallest cactus. Some of these cacti have reached a height of 23 meter, which is higher than a 7-story building. The cactus name is Saguaro. Saguaro, S-A-G-U-A-R-O. Saguaro. Now, 7. With a diameter of 11.42 meter, this tree in Mexico is the stoutest tree in the world. The answer is Arboldeum. Now, 8th and last one is, it is the tallest tree in California, the USA. It is 115.55 meter tall. The answer is Coast Redwood. 8th and last answer is Coast Redwood. Now, since this chapter is completed, now come on chapter number 37, that is famous lakes in India. In this chapter we have two sections, A and B. We start with section A. In this chapter we given the picture and description of some famous lakes in India. We identify them and write their names. Now, first description is, it lies 32 km from Srinagar. It is the largest lake in the Jammu and Kashmir region. The answer is Wooler Lake. First answer is Wooler Lake. Now, second, it is situated on the east coast of Odisha. It is the largest saltwater lagoon in Asia. Second answer is Chilika Lake. Now, third, it is the largest inland salt lake in India. It is situated in Rajasthan. The answer is Samar Salt Lake. Third answer is sambar salte. Fourth, it is situated in Andhra Pradesh. It is the largest freshwater lake in India. It is an important habitat for migratory birds. The answer 4 is Kolleru Lake. Kolleru Lake. Answer 4 is Kolleru Lake. Now, fifth is second last. It is also known as Jaisalmer Lake. It is the second largest artificial lake in Asia. It is located in the Udaipur district of Rajasthan. The answer is Dhewar Lake. Dhewar Lake. Now, sixth description is located 53 km from Imphal. It is the largest freshwater lake in Northeast Asia. It is known for its circular floating swamps, which are called Phumidis in local language. The answer is Loktak Lake. Last answer is Loktak Lake. Now, start with B. B section is, in this, we answer the following question using the help box. Now, first question is, where is Vemban Lake, the longest lake in India, situated? Vemban Lake, it is situated in Kerala. First answer is Kerala. Now, second question, which district in Uttarakhand is known as the Lake District of India? I repeat the question, which district in Uttarakhand is known as the Lake District of India? The answer is Nainital. Nainital is the Lake District of India. Now, question number 3, second last. In the middle of which lake is Lord Buddha's 350-ton statue installed? The answer is Hussain Sagar Lake. Third answer is Hussain Sagar Lake. Now, fourth and last one is, in which Indian state is Pushkar Lake located? The answer is Rajasthan. Now, since these two chapters is completed, do it very carefully in your book. This is all for today.